Are you planning to win? There's 60 days left in the year. For a lot of us, this means we're at a crossroads. You either check out, meaning take vacations, days off, essentially, you stop growing. Or you finish strong. You work smarter, you stay the course, building momentum going into 2017. At the end of the day, the choice is yours, and I'll see you at the top.